Yesterday, Jock replaced the old points with new ones. And since then, it won't even start.
It's not firing, man. I don't like it. Please, shut up.
Jock is determined to get to the bottom of the problem by inspecting the new set of points.
What's he going to get some life in this old donkey?
But he forgets to switch off the ignition, which is not a good idea when you're touching exposed wires carrying around 20,000 volts. Considering a domestic power supply is 240 volts, 20,000 is a lot. But the brief exposure to it and the relatively low current from the battery means Jock just gets shocked. But one shock is just not enough to teach Jock a lesson.
Stop.
Maybe that second electric shock triggered a flash of inspiration in Jock's mind, as he realizes that the new points are missing an insulating washer. And with no one else to blame, it's time for a rare confession.
I know I'm and I will admit that.
But Jock's still not concentrating.
Another shock. Cut the ignition off, you. Did you feel like jumping right across me there?